you know.
Floyd, it is what it is. Why did you sign Gervonta Davis in the first place? What did you see in him, and how did you know back then that he would be where he is today?
He talked about this. He talked about the Adrian Broner story. Actually, when he came to the gym, and it was the day before Adrian Broner was fighting Sean Porter. Right after the win, we went over to the gym because he wanted to see Tank box Devin Haney. You know, Devin Haney was in good shape. Tank wasn't in good shape, but they worked. And it was some crazy work. And just with him and Devin working, it was crazy entertaining work at that particular time. So I said, you know what? I like this kid. So I said, yo, I had somebody reach out. I think I had my assistant reach out to him on social media. And I think we met in New York. After that, I think the next day he was on a yacht with me in Miami. You know how I move around.
Yeah.
So we made it happen.
Then Dubai, then?
Dubai, and then we was in Egypt. We could have been in Egypt.
Yeah, Egypt.
So we was in Egypt, we was in Dubai, but you know, I was already doing these worldwide trips a long time ago. I wanted to introduce him to it, letting him know the world is bigger than just the USA. The world is bigger than just being in Baltimore. Baltimore is a great place, so many beautiful, great people, but you got to go and let the world touch you. Get a chance to touch the surface all around the world.
It's hard to be famous. It's hard to sell pay-per-views. You've obviously done both. Tank is doing it. What's the secret?
He can do crazy numbers. It's going to be hard to break my record because you have so many people stealing. You know, so many people stealing.
Streaming, yeah.
Yeah, streaming. Well, it's still stealing. Because if they're not paying for it and they're getting it free, it's stealing. Let me see. As far as pay-per-view, I think I got four top for pay-per-view. You know, I still got a sharp mind. I mean, I think they were saying that Floyd Mayweather is, he's losing his memory. I think I was, when I was in Mexico, there was some little fighter they was talking about. Who was he?
Cepeda? Was he top
ranked? There was a fighter talking about he sparred with me.
Cepeda.
Okay, well, my thing is this. I'm proud of him, you know, for his victory. But if you done something spectacular when you sparred me, I'm going to remember you. Now, I'm human. And one thing that we can't play with is memory loss. My grandmother died from it. My Uncle Roger died from it. My daddy's going through it. So I'm only human. So can I have a little memory loss? It's possible. But guess what? One thing I did do, I built generational wealth for my children and my family.
Elie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekback reporting.